Likewise, Andrew's bet. Cage by back now, and they open, all racing, Lion's Gate rushing up now for the outside, tuck down Panahon. And as they settle, Lion's Gate tuck down Panahon, running in third, very close, third top, favorite Andrew's better. Two lengths back in, fourth is North Twin, radio outside now, Classic Princess, long way back, Magascovy. And entry number five, that's Crown in My Head and Siki Hora. Mari still tuck down Panahon, Liz Manek followed by Lions Gate. Then 5 to 6 lengths away, Andrew's Bet moving up by will now, North Twin, Arari outside. And rounding the far turn, Machine Stride, tuck down Panahon, Lions Gate, Andrew's Bet. North Twin and Classic Princess, long, long way back to Magascovy, Crown in My Head and Siki Hora. And 400 to go, Takdang Panahon still in front by only 2 lengths. Here comes North Twin, moving up by Rubila. Takdang Panahon, North Twin now moves up to grab the leader. It's now North Twin leads the back about 3 lengths now, but Takdang Panahon. And down to the line now, it's still North Twin leads by some 5. And finally, North Win second, Takdang Panahon, Andrew's Bet, Classic Princess, Magascovy, Crown in My Head, Lion's Gate, and here comes Siki Hoare.
All right, it's one on one. Race number one was won by entry number one, that is North Win with Renz M. Obaldo. Na segundo yung 4, Takdang Panahon, yan ang ating narinig from Kuya Vic, Andrew's Bet, Classic Princess. So, yan ang ating unofficial winner, race number one, numero uno, North Win. At ito, ang prema ni North Win para sa 1400, 13 and a fraction, 23 and a fraction, then finishing at 27 and a fraction, total of 127.4. Congratulations, newly acquired ito ni Senor Vercruz, ang winning owner. Trainer is Ernesto Ras, rider Renz Miller Ovaldo, anak ni Nawa Victor kay Amihan, numero 1, North Win, ang ating unofficial winner dito sa ating race number 1.